So today we are going to do a procedure called microwave thermolysis. This is a new procedure that takes care of underarm sweating without using surgery or any invasive procedure. Patients essentially get treated with microwaves, and these microwaves permanently obliterate and destroy all the sweat glands under the arms. And this results in a permanent cure. It takes roughly a half an hour to 45 minutes for each arm. And then we do the procedure 3 months apart. So two procedures are necessary. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to just measure your underarms. And we're going to measure where your sweat glands are on your underarms. And we're just going to put two little dots. We are going to put a template. It's almost like a little water tattoo that kids have. And we're going to put that over the armpit area where you have the greatest amount of sweating. And this is essentially the part of the arm that has hair follicles on it, because hair follicles are really very intimately associated with the sweat glands. Once we have that all drawn out, then we numb you up. It's akin to what you get at the dentist. And most patients, after having one or two injections in certain areas of the arm, they don't really feel it after that. Then we actually apply the microwave therapy, and it's painless. After the procedure is done, we put on some ice, because the heat actually for the first several days, sometimes up to a week, can cause some swelling. All of the side effects of this procedure are temporary. They all go away.